breaking news now on a crash involving a vehicle at an early voting site in southeast Houston, rather. A viewer sent us this picture.
Yes, it happened at the Scarsdale Annex over on Scarsdale Boulevard. That's where our Sally Mamdou is joining us live with more on this. Quite a telling picture there, Sally.
Yeah, Lauren, when you actually see the damage out here, things could have been a lot worse than what you're looking at because it's early voting day. There were a lot of people inside the county clerk's office trying to vote when this accident happened. And it all started when this elderly couple was pulling into the parking lot. And instead of pressing on the brakes, the woman, we're told, pressed on the gas. And that's when she just stormed right into the county clerk's office, taking out that side window. There was a woman inside. Luckily, she was not injured. She got up and ran outside quickly. But we're told this woman is in her 70s. She was just confused. And once again, she just ran right into the county clerk's office, causing extensive damage like this, as you can see. But we just spoke to one of the officials that were out here responding, and this is what they had to say. Take a listen.
It could have been a lot worse. There was a lot of people out here that day, and they're doing early voting and that I heard now. So somebody could have got seriously hurt out here. Like I said, the lady was shook up a little bit and just felt real bad. But, you know, these things happen, but just have to be careful and alert.
And as you can see, a crews are right now working on boarding up that part that's been damaged. We're told no one will be issued any citations. We are live in South Harris County. Sally Mamdou, KPRC, Channel 2 News.